the real me. Told you all my feelings, and you gonna turn around and front like you don't feel me. I put that on my life that I ain't see this coming. Opened up my heart, I should've never let you come in. But I wish you well though. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Please excuse my voice, I'm a little bit under the weather, but I had to get this video out to you guys. I'm going to be showing you guys how I dyed this hair. So this is going to be a how to dye your hair using splat hair dye. The hair dye that I use, you guys, is Crimson Obsession. And the hair that I'm dyeing is by Eben New York, you guys. I got this from a local beauty supply store for only $39.99. It's in the style natural. It's 100% unprocessed hair. But the only thing is, you guys know that I'm finna dye it. So it's not going to be 100% virgin hair anymore. So all I'm doing now is showing you guys the dye that I use. Like I said, it's splat and the color is Crimson Obsession. You guys, it's like a pretty burgundy. If your hair was more blonde, obviously it'd be a little bit more like the box. But mine was burgundy enough to where I loved it. So yeah, let me know in the comment section below what you guys think about this video and this hair, you guys. Also, I turned this hair, the bundles, into a U-part wig. So yeah, and with the box also, it comes with a complete kit. If you want more bleach for your hair, all you gotta do is buy 2 boxes. So yeah, if you guys like this, please give this a thumbs up, comment in the comment section below, let me know what you guys think, and I'll see y'all in my next video. Thank you.